an unveiling of ASIC t-shirt. So
yes.
What would you like to say about it?
Oh, I think it's a very good looking t-shirt to start with. Great to run in that t-shirt. It's a very bright and happy one. It's very important to have the right gear when you're running. So, very happy that ASICS is involved in the Tata Mumbai Marathon.
Okay, so your dad has already been associated with Tata Mumbai Marathon. So
yeah, my grandfather,
today,
yeah.
Yeah, and today you are unveiling the t-shirt. So
yeah.
How's that feeling?
Oh, I think if my grandfather were alive, he would be really happy. My grandfather, Arit Shetty, was a part of the organization committee of the Mumbai Marathon. He used to decide the race track. He was a technical director. So if he was alive, I think he would be very proud of me because he was an athlete, and as a child I was not that athletic. So, but I think I managed, right? In a way, I am here today, so feels good.
Okay, we would also like to know, how much are you personally a sports loving person, and which is your favorite sports?
I love cricket and tennis. I mean, tennis is my favorite. I'm a very big Roger Federer fan. Anyone who knows me that knows that I'm a fan of him. And I was not so much into sports. I used to play a little bit of basketball, but slowly, I think because of the industry that I am in, I've become like a very big fitness enthusiast, I would say. And I think it's just part of my life. It's like brushing my teeth now.
Okay,
yeah.
So year is on its end, and we would like to know that how was 2018 for you in one line?
2018 was a roller coaster ride. It had its ups, downs, but I was screaming all the way through with my excitement intact.
Okay, any special plans for this Christmas and New Year?
Yeah, I'll be in New York this year.
Okay, any future projects which you would like to share with us?
Just Houseful 4 in Hindi, and just Telugu films are going on. There's a film with Prabhas, which is a bilingual.
Okay, one New Year wish for your fans?
New Year wish? Well, my New Year wish would be that now that I'm here today is a fitter 2019. Concentrate on your body also besides your mind, because I think they're all interrelated, and a fitter India is the goal.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.